Hello students, I hope you all are safe at home. Today I am going to explain you lesson number 14 and the name of the lesson is Unity in Diversity. Now first topic, understanding of diversity. Our country is a country of diversity. It has a unique identity having diversity in religion, language, caste and economic equality. Apart from food, festivals, customs, rituals, and attire, variation is also seen in social life. Let us see what we can do for unity and equality in our country. The diversity which is seen in Indians is rarely seen in other countries of the world. India has become a subcontinent due to these diversities. In our country, diversity is seen in the color, complexion, attire, religion, language, food, etc. from Kashmir to Kanyakumari and from Gujarat to Arunachal Pradesh. Next is religion. People having faith in different religion live in our country. People following various religion like Hinduism, Islam, Christianity, Sikhism, Buddhism, Zoroastrianism and Jainism live together harmoniously in spite of religious diversities. All the religions are given equal importance in our country with good intention that all can practice or follow their religion equally. Next is language. Hindi, English, Gujarati, Bengali, Marathi, Punjabi, Tamil, Telugu, Kannad, Malayalam, Odia, and Konkani, etc. languages are spoken in our country. In spite of existing diversity in language, various languages have importance to maintain unity of our country. Next topic is culture. Cultural diversity is widely seen in our country due to difference in religion and language. Cultural diversity can easily be seen in various regions or states. People living in different parts of the country celebrate festivals like Diwali, Holi, Uttarayan, Dashera, Shivratri, Ganesh Chaturthi, Eid, Christmas, Asadi Dooj, Mohurram, Buddha Jayanti, Mahavir Jayanti, Onam, Pateti, Baisakhi, etc. together. Now children, things to know. People living in the different part of our country have expertise in different types of dances like Ras Garba Gujarat, Bhangra Punjab, Kathak Uttar Pradesh, Kuchipudi Andhra Pradesh, Kathakali, Kerala, Bharatanatyam, Tamil Nadu, Bihu, Assam, Odissi, Odisha, Ghumar, Rajasthan, etc. Along with diversities, there are also many variations in people's food, attire, residence, customs, and tradition, etc. India has become a country with diversity because of geographical factors like climate, topography, farming, forests, etc. Now children, one activity is for you and you will do this activity by your own. Next topic is unity in diversity. Indian culture is one of the ancient culture of the world. People of our country differ from one another in many ways, such as attire, food, residence, religion, language, custom, festivals, etc. Yet, there is emotional unity. Unity in diversity is a unique feature of our country. People of different religions, language, and caste love and honor their country. They have a feeling of sacrifice and cooperation for their nation. It is called national unity. Development in the economic, social, industrial field occur because of national unity. People maintain peace, security, and prosperity in spite of diversity. That is why Dr. Radhakrishnan stated that if we want to survive as a nation, we must accept need of national unity. During the freedom movement, our countrymen made the vision of unity possible through the feeling of patriotism and sacrifice. Unity in diversity is a special feature of our country. Different castes, religion, custom, cultures, languages, etc. are integrated in India. Since India has a diverse culture, it has been able to create a variety in culture. India has followed the principle of Vasudeva Kutumbakam. The whole world is a family. India, in true sense, spread the feeling of religious tolerance and equality in the world. India is a secular country. Unity in diversity is a unique feature of Indian cultures. In our country, we see combination of various religions, castes, languages, and festivals. People of India live a life of coexistence. Indian people have developed and conserved this unique, diverse city. Now, children, in my next video, I will explain you the further topic. Thank you.